is there as well with the BKB, but it's not nearly enough to mitigate the damage. Does he miss the right click coming through and the smoke, the walk away, but they're almost able to kill off a Tumble Man.
They burst before he can use the cheese as well.
Huge plays. Kuro is dead. The three-man buyback immediately, and now Shadow moves in. But again, he doesn't have buyback. He needs to stay alive here so badly, but there's going to be the black hole. It's caught up with the Glimmer Cape. It's keeping her alive. They can't find it. Bob Bronzy's satanic. Bob Bronzy turns it. Can they do this, though? He's already found a triple kill. The Yule Scepter lift up. He wants to turn on to Shadow, but there's the Halberd. It's not going to be able to right-click. He's running away. They need to keep Paparazzi alive so badly. The chase, the Glimmer again. He's trying to run. The Snowball. He needs to shards to save the life. They turn, they try to fight, they're going to be able to bring him down again. Paparazzi, so much damage, but it's not enough. Rapier on the deck, the puck jumps in, they're not able to quite get it, and now Shadow has the Rapier, and well and truly in trouble, Vici going to get ran down their lanes.
That was really well executed fights by Vici too.